married to a bad boy. I should knew if I tried to keep